chasing honey.
Goodwin. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was like maybe one of the funnest videos I've ever made. It was so fun to film, a long time to edit, but I think it turned out really cool. I don't know, I'm really happy with it. So I hope you guys liked it. These are just some outfits I put together that I'm excited to wear for back to school. I start school in like 2 days. But I'm excited to look cute with these outfits that I've showed you. It's my second to last first day of school. What? I always get nervous for the first day of school, like still. Like I've been to kindergarten, 12 grades, junior 12 plus 1 plus 3. This is my 16th first day of school. That's crazy. What? I also like love picking out my like first day of school outfit. Like I feel like that's like kind of like an elementary school thing, but like I still do that. Also, filming this video was like kind of awkward. I filmed it at my high school because I'm home in Houston right now, and school wasn't in session when I was filming this, but they were practicing for like band and football and stuff like that, so it was real awkward, but I powered through. It was also weirdly really windy, which was like an odd struggle. When I was filming on the bleachers, oh my gosh, I did not realize. I was like in the baseball diamond and at first nobody was there. And I was like, hell yeah, like no one will have to watch me awkwardly just like. And then like people came and were playing baseball, but I didn't notice till like halfway through. And I'm pretty sure a baseball team watched me do this. So that's fun. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Okay, bye. Hello?